when the light comes on, it tells the circuit to turn off again, and because there's no light, it comes back on again. Like you get feedback with a microphone, this would be feedback with a light and light sensitive resistor. I can't remember what they're called. I've actually got this from Maplin's. Don't know what this would be useful for. Flashing like this, it's kind of cool. Plus the LED is quite bright, so it lights the room. And if I was to turn the lights on, it should stop. It takes a second, there we go. Light sensitive cell there, I can't remember what they're called. Does it say on here? LDR, so light something dynamic resistor. There's a bit of a diagram there, probably can't see it. But yeah, I've just got it from Maplin's. It's quite sensitive, you have to get that percent jumper just right, otherwise it either stays on or it won't go off. It's just a relay, being switched by a transistor there. Yeah, just a 12 volt battery. Resistors for the LED, it's 1 watt, 400 milliamps, 2.2 volts. So it's a 30 ohm resistor there. That's a bit over, but it keeps the current down a little bit. It'll just get quite warm, it needs a heatsink. Of course, the proper application for this circuit is to turn a light on if it goes dark and stay on. So I have it adjusted right now. If I turn the light off, it comes on and stays on. And this is how it was designed to work. And if I turn the light on, it takes a second. There. So yeah, a little light sensitive circuit from Maplin's. It's quite interesting.